Alright, we are back, my brave knights, princes, and princesses, the Darksiders 2, let's go. We're still moving on. Somehow I think the game thinks I can go that way. I'm not gonna risk it, because we have a golem to go after. We released a golem in the last episode. Bad idea, because the last one was corrupted. And now we just have a big problem. A really, really big problem.
This is no place for a horse.
He's helpful.
The guardians run wild. He's gone mad, horseman. Idar doesn't know. Oh, Valis has been busy. There are new items. This should go now.
Let's see what Valis has been up to. Nothing really worth my while. Because I think I've got the best boots money can buy at the moment. And the best scythe. And the best hammer. Don't really have anything.
Fairly well, Raiden.
Well, we made a mess. And no one's gonna blame me for it. All I did was put... Well, I probably knew something was gonna happen.
I have to go alone.
Huh! best trouble here. Oh, kill yourself, game. Best trouble is available, my precise foot. Of unleashed havoc, and I can't even fast travel to save time. That's humiliating. It's like they want me to think about what I've just did. Well then.
Maker's bones. That hurt. It's beyond my help, horseman. Do your worst.
Gladly. Let's do it! Exactly. Am I supposed to climb him? I think I am. Just not sure how. Oh! We're a little faster! Death! Please! Feels like that battle I had with that worm, only the worm was easier. Come on, hit me. I dare you. Oh, I can't. You're not making this fair. Yes.
Thank you.
I know you hate me. Take it. Fight me. Let's go. He's got a cannon now.
This is no place for a horse.
Are you serious? It controls it! No, I don't. Did I get him? No, I didn't.
This is no place for a horse.
I'm trying to make the rolling thing hit him. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oof. Wrecked indeed. Oh, I have to walk all the way back over there. Oh. Ow.
This is no place for a horse.
It is a place for a horse now. Face me. I know, game. I know. Don't oh, come on. You lifted a few. Now. For real? It's for real. Finally. Roar yourself. Fight me. What do I do here? Ah!
Have to go.
Shut up! Get on your horse! Yes. Oh. Come on, climb it. Really? Ah, oh. Ow.
This is no place for a horse.
Okay, let me have control back. Thank you. Fight me. Yes. That's like whatever. Dang it. Nice.
You had no choice but to destroy him, horseman. Yet if the path to the Tree of Life is to be cleared, I have no choice but to bring him back.
How many times would you have me kill him?
The Guardian will be as a newborn, free of corruption. Now, stand aside. This will take more than a small effort.
You won't survive this!
I am a maker! That task defines my very purpose! As the reaping of souls defines your own! There is no escaping it!
Well then.
Get to the tree now, horseman. Your journey is far from over.
Hit it! like a freaking boss. I think I'm stuck in cinematic mode, hold on. That's what happens when you find bosses. Okay, so we leveled up again. Well, we have to make our way to the tree. We have a new weapon though, and it doesn't do much damage at all. Compared to this monster. There, now it fixed itself. Yay. So, when we come back, guys, more Darksiders, until they leave a like and subscribe, because there's always room for one more.